Life just kind of sucks sometimes, you know? But gotta keep on trucking.
I work in trucking.
Okay, that's all. People say I drive too fast, move too fast, live too fast. Ain't no such thing as too fast. It's Wednesday, and this is not a very good setup. I'm literally sitting. This is such like an awkward spot to sit, but if I come over, there's like light. But I just got home from work. Today kind of sucked. Like 2 out of 10, you know? Benji's here, so that makes it better. She's not right. We just got all of his food. Oh, it's Friday. It's so funny because you can't even tell my hair's still dark. But, well, it's pretty boring Friday, obviously. This is my literal outfit. I'm in sweatpants and a sweatshirt. I'm waiting for Benji to come in here because he's eating. Like all it ever is just me and my dog. But today's a much better day. We got into Natalia's new apartment. He's also tired because he was just playing. Got into Natalia's new apartment and we got to like walk around and like we got some of her packages from like their package room and everything and unpacked them a little bit. But tomorrow's the big day of her move, so I'll take you guys along. All the movers will be there. And then I'll do her calls. I'm actually gonna charge. That's a good thought. I actually need to charge my camera tonight. But today's a much better day because I know I was kind of in a bad mood or just was not in the best. Maybe the best mindset is a good way to put it. I was not in the best mindset on Tuesday, but it's much better today. You know, not all days are ever gonna be like a great day, so you always just have to remember that. But I don't have anything too exciting to report. I'm going to Malik's family's next week, so that'll be fun. I can video that. I'm so excited, and yeah. Oh, me just sitting here. Come here, Benj. It's Saturday now. Benji. He's wet because I showered and he always, like, he'll literally stick his whole head in the shower if I have him out. So he looks ridiculous right now. But everyone, guess what? Malik is coming. And he has on his Golden Doodle shirt. The glare is bad. There it is. And I'm going to put mine on so we can be matching. But first, I'm going to go help Natalia move and get settled into her apartment. Then we're going to come back, hang out, take some cute pictures with our Benji. And it's going to be a great day. I'm so excited. But I'll update you guys once I'm ready and whenever me and Sadie leave to go help Natalia. So look who's here.
I'm out of my prison durag, y'all. Benji looking in the wrong area, y'all.
Look, I have on my doodle shirt. And Malik has on his doodle shirt.
Doodle.
But we're about to leave in probably about 15 minutes and go help Natalia get moved into her new apartment and maybe get some food on the way because we're both hungry. And yeah, Molly's gonna play the Benji.
The takeout, anyways. I only have $3 cash.
Not me with. Where's Malik? There he is. My big head. I know.
We used to like Duomegle all the time, and people.
Every time we would Duomegle!
And call us bipeds all the time.
People would tell us what big foreheads we have.
They'd make us, they'd like, put your hands
up there. We started wearing hats.
Yes, because we're like, we don't get roasted for our five head every time. We're like, we need a new, like, thing to be roasted about.
And then there was one time, the one time we put hats on for like the whole thing, I had on my Adidas when you had on your Nike one. People were like, what is this? We were like,
they're like, why are you matching?
Yes. It's move-in day. We've got,
here's her new apartment. Don't mind all the boxes. We're building stuff. I'm moving. I'm about to prop it up right here.
How are you?
Girl's tired.
So, we just got done with the movers. So now I'm gonna organize Natalia's closet. The washers and dryers right here, that's why you hear it. Dump on my carpet this morning. It was outrageous. Making some eggs. You gotta always add paprika in your eggs, you know, for the color, as that girl on TikTok says. Make sure you use lots of butter. I only put pepper in them because Malik likes pepper. I don't like pepper. I'm not eating these either. I don't like eggs like that, so. Here I am! Woohoo! She's almost done moving. Well, not really almost done, but getting there.
Working on it.
Working there.
It's pretty good.
It's good?
Mm-hmm.
And now cut to me and Natalia being drunk.
It's just pulling nuts, so I pushed my move, but he kept walking. He don't want me in my car, so I hit the lock off for her long. So shorty, I'm gone. Bitch, you won't get one, but he come call me. He hollering and shit, yelling back.
It's Monday right now, and it sucks that I even have to make this. But I feel like this needs to go in the vlog because at the end of the day, the vlogs are like a play-by-play, if you will, like of my life. And I, at the end of the day, I don't make the vlogs for anyone else except for myself, you know? I mean, I do want them to entertain people, but they're also for me. That's why I make them, because they're memories that I want to remember. But I did think I need to just let you guys know that Malik will no longer be in the vlogs. And it's nothing against him or me. I mean, it sucks, like, I'm not gonna lie, but I also feel like it needs to be in there because when he's been in literally every vlog since the beginning, and then all of a sudden, y'all are not gonna see him anymore, like, it just needed to be. Also, I feel like it's literally foggy in here because I just showered, but whatever. And I don't want, like, anyone to think anything bad of him because I wish him the best, like, I really do. You know, I feel like there's no really, at least on my side, there's no hard feelings or anything. But I also don't want everyone to, like, watch the ending of my vlog and think that, like, oh, she doesn't care. Like, she's just happy. Like, I'm gonna start editing
like looking through all the footage, and I was like, I just can't like put this all in the vlog and pretend, you know, that everything is like how it seems in the vlog, because that is fake. That's not real. Social media, or literally a 30-second clip or a picture, can be so deceiving and make you think that like someone doesn't care, or like they're okay, I guess, if that makes sense, or like everything is perfect in their life. Like, I mean, this vlog, it's literally a highlight. On that note, I am ending this vlog right here. I will be back with another vlog.